The hills of Tennessee make for a beautiful landscape, but they also make building and maintaining highways difficult, and US 64 is no exception. The US Highway, commonly referred to as Corridor K, is part of the Appalachian Development Highway System. The full Corridor K region extends 127 miles from Interstate 75 in Bradley County, Tennessee, to near Dillsboro, North Carolina. In Polk County, Corridor K stretches 20 miles between the Ocoee River and Ducktown, encompassing the Ocoee River Gorge and Cherokee National Forest. This east-west connector that serves through local and recreational traffic is outdated. Transportation improvements are needed to correct roadway deficiencies, increase travel safety, and promote economic development. But the natural topography of the corridor, including large rock cliffs, creates challenges not easily remedied by traditional roadway planning. TDOT has explored many options to address the needs of the corridor, but previously suggested improvements are simply not financially or environmentally feasible. Now, TDOT is looking at a targeted approach. A series of sites have been identified for improvement. These so-called spot improvements would allow TDOT to widen the roadway in some areas, providing 12-foot travel lanes, a dedicated center turn lane, and 10-foot paved shoulders. Other spots would see the addition of 4-foot shoulders and guardrail. Bridges would be built, replacing deteriorated structures. Curves would be corrected, improving sight distance and allowing traffic to travel at design speeds. And access points would be improved, giving safe passage to those entering or leaving recreational areas. Perhaps most importantly, potential rockfall locations would be mitigated to reduce the likelihood of future rock slides by removing some rocks and adding fences to catch falling rocks. Additionally, a bridge and tunnel option is being proposed near Ocoee River Dam No. 2. Two bridges and two tunnels would eliminate existing curves while maintaining and improving access to nearby recreational areas. All proposed spot improvements were identified by evaluating existing roadway conditions and crash data. Many sites would likely be combined into single projects to expedite project delivery and minimize the impact to motorists. In total, the identified sites would cover the entire 20-mile stretch of the Ocoee River Gorge section of Corridor K. By taking a targeted approach, TDOT could move forward, making improvements in several locations without the challenges of one area impacting another. Balancing environmental stewardship and economic prosperity is critical to the development of Corridor K, but safety remains a priority. TDOT is working to meet the needs of the area while also providing a safe and reliable transportation system. For more information on the Corridor K targeted approach, visit the project website.